For a long time now, most of us have been playing well together, and we've played for Fall League, Summer League, and just in the past years, we've been on the same travel league. So we all have some kind of chemistry built up together, and most of us have put a lot of work in the off season with shooting, defense, and just getting in fit, that I think this year we will be able to work well together, push up the court, make a ton of shots, and hopefully do well.